Hi, Kenny.
Hi, Kenny.
Good morning, Todd. Good morning, Christy. Christy, you remember Kayla because she
was from Play Amazing.
Yes, she's amazing.
Yes, from Play Amazing. Yes. And I was just saying I found her first, but she's in the studio now. Okay. Good morning.
Good
How
morning.
Are you?
Good morning. Thanks for having
well,
me.
Well, you have been exploding, my dear.
Yes, it has been a wild ride.
Yeah. Tell everybody, because you won Cleveland Chain Reaction was about a year ago, which we can't even fathom.
Yeah.
Tell everybody about your product.
So Playmeasy is a portable dollhouse. Yep. It was made by a mom, me, with moms in mind. Furniture is attached to the floor so the kids can't lose the pieces.
Right.
But the floors are magnetic and removable, and the kids can carry it with them wherever they go, and then when playtime is over, everything goes right in the case, folds up, really easy cleanup and storage.
That's awesome. And then the business plan you use for Cleveland Chain Reaction came in handy for another person, didn't it?
It did. So last October, Joanna Gaines with Magnolia and Fixer Upper, she did a $50,000 giveaway. It was only open for 24 hours, and you needed to have a fully executed business plan. And thanks to Cleveland Chain Reaction, I had one.
Yeah.
I would not have had it without it, and I entered, and I ended up winning.
You have a new space in the arcade right now.
Which I do. Really,
which is good, because it kind of serves as your office, and you have your headquarters.
Correct.
Right, and then you have different times where you open, but that helps a lot as well.
Yeah.
Or just for you being organizing.
Correct. So I work from there, and then when I am open, I update the hours daily. Anyone can come in and shop for our products.
So when I first met you, and then where we are now, how much more scaling up has happened? I guess it's an interesting way to ask the question, but you see what I'm saying.
So when I was in Chain Reaction, we had done a 5,000 unit production run, and we just did a 10,000 unit.
Okay.
So we doubled our last production run and are really scaling up for the holidays.
And that's just in 12 months?
Just in 12 months.
Crazy.
Yeah.
I see all your hair is intact, so you're actually dealing with this pretty good. Yeah, and you're a mom, so your daughter's over there hanging out. You know,
we
see her on the, she's your model as well. We see your daughter there.
Right.
So how's that been being a business queen and a mom at the same time? How's that going?
It's been a lot, but I will say I'm really proud of myself, and I'm proud that she gets to watch me do all of this so that she can really see what's possible for herself someday.
Mm-hmm.
Not as just a woman, but if she chooses to be a mother, that you can do both. It might be a little bit more difficult, but
you can make it work.
Yeah.
I'm smelling the word vice president of the company with you. Yeah.
Hey, I'm up for it.
Yeah, take half the responsibility. Mom's tired.
Right.
That is so awesome, and a lot of great things are happening for you, and I really look forward to hearing about them. So I'm so proud of you, Kayla. It's amazing. And Kayla's story is amazing, but we only have 3 minutes to tell you. But very, very cool.
Thank you.
Very,
so much.
Very cool. All right, so we have just a few days left. If you're a mom and pop business and you want to scale up, like Atlanta, like I say, and we have Mary coming up. It's pretty cool. It's very, very cool. Go to our website, we'll have a link, clevelandchainreaction.org, and send your application in. We usually get about 100 businesses and then 15 to 20 finalists.
Yeah.
So looking forward to seeing who's going to be in this year. Christy, she remembers. Which one? Christy took one of these. Which
yes.
one did she take?
I'm not sure, but hopefully
fishing.
This works.
Okay,
okay. okay.
Yeah, they were so cute. So cute.